is almost a threatened tonality.
Quindi potresti definirlo una tonalità minacciata.
So maybe I'd like to play a little excerpt.
Adesso suonerò un po' del final.
The king and queen of hearts were seated on their throne when Alice arrived, with a great crowd assembled about them. All sorts of little birds and beasts, as well as the whole pack of cards. The knave was standing before them in chains, with a soldier on each side to guard him. And near the king was the white rabbit, with a trumpet in one hand and a scroll of parchment in the other. In the very middle of the court was a table with a large dish of tarts upon it. They looked so good that it made Alice quite hungry to look at them. I wish they'd get the trial done, she thought, and hand round the refreshments. But there seemed to be no chance of this, so she began looking at everything about her to pass away the time. Alice had never been in a court of justice before, but she had read about them in books, and she was quite pleased to find that she knew the name of nearly everything there. That's the judge, she said to herself, because of his great wig. The judge, by the way, was the king. And that's the jury box, thought Alice. And those 12 creatures, she was obliged to say creatures, you see, because some of them were animals and some were birds. I suppose they're the jurors. She said the last word two or three times over to herself. Be rather proud of it, for she thought it rightly too, that very few little girls of her age knew the meaning of it at all. The 12 jurors were already very busily on the slate. What are they doing? Alice whispered to the griffin. They can't have anything to put down yet before the trial's begun. They're putting down their names.
Deal.
just that moment, Alice felt a very curious sensation, which puzzled her a good deal until she made out what it was. She was beginning to grow larger, and she thought at first she would have to get up and leave the court. But on second thought, she decided to remain where she was as long as there was room for her.
Then stop!